Hi, I'm Dean Brusnighan, and I'm going to walk you through how to use the Make Accessible Wizard in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. This is a great tool to start improving the accessibility of your PDFs. When I need to make a PDF more accessible, I use the Make Accessible Wizard. In Acrobat Pro DC, look in the right sidebar for Action Wizard. If it's not there, select the Tools menu. Locate Action Wizard on this page, then select Add. Select Action Wizard, then Make Accessible, then Start. The wizard takes you through several steps. It starts with a document title. Every PDF needs a descriptive title. I uncheck the Leave As Is checkbox, then type a brief title that identifies the content. The remaining fields can be left as is. Select OK to move to the next step. Acrobat will recognize the text if this is a scanned PDF. This is not a scanned PDF, and I still select OK to move on. Next, it asks if this is a fillable form. If it is, choose Yes, Detect Form Fields. Mine is not, so I select No, skip this step. Here, I select the language of the document. English is correct, and I select OK. Next, it detects all images in my document and shows me the ones that don't have alternate text, also called alt text. It highlights the image and gives me a place where I can enter the alt text. I'll give this image Accessible University logo as alt text. If my document has multiple images needing alt text, I use the next and previous arrows to add alt text to each of them. I have a second image. It's decorative, so I'll select the decorative image checkbox. The final step is the accessibility checker. I select Start Checking. When it's done, it opens the accessibility checker panel in the left sidebar. The panel identifies issues that I need to check manually, like color contrast and logical reading order, and other issues like missing headings. To see how to fix the issues identified in the accessibility checker results, see Run the Accessibility Full Check in this video series. The Make Accessible Wizard is now complete. If you have any questions about accessibility, please email tlt@purdue.edu.